Booktubers, I got a book haul for y'all, and on top is my newest one, right there, and these are heavy, so I'm going to put them down now. The first two books that I have to show y'all is My Sister's Keeper by Jody. I'm not going to butcher that name, but someone else that's a booktuber said that they loved this book, and I really wanted it, so I got it from the library. I exchanged one book for this book, so I can't wait to read this book. Then the next one is End of Watch by Stephen King. I already have. Now, one, two, three, four. I have four Stephen King's books now, and one of them I didn't like, which was The It, and so I'm hoping to like the other three that I have. Then, the next one. A Thin Dark Line by Tamara Hodge. This book was recommended to me, and so I thought that I would get it, even though this is not book one, but that's okay though. Then the next one is Sarah Dessen. This is Someone Like You, and I heard a lot about this book and wanted to see what the hype is about. The next one is that the book that I just got from Arrowcrate, and that is Eliza and Her Monster, and that's the author. I'm not going to butcher her name or his name. Let's see. Is it a him or her? It don't say. I never seen a book without the author's face before, but, oh well. Okay, the next one. I got this book from I can't remember now, but it's called The Law of Loving Others, and I can't wait to see what this book is about. And by Kate Alexandra, something like that, but I hope this book is good. Then the next one is Before My Eyes by Caroline Brock, and I can't wait to get into these two books because I think they're self-help books, but I'm not sure. And I just can't remember where what subscription box these came in. But these came, but this one and this one came together. So if anyone knows what subscription box they came in, let me know. Please. Okay. Well, that's it for this book haul. Hope that y'all will enjoy it, and I will see y'all next time. Bye.